Villagers flocked to London to the edge of Ireland's south by a fisherman who rode his boat 12 miles for one summer.
It was a long time ago.
Thank you, Richard. No comment. In the midst of my angry loss, it was your words that you damaged my ship. Any able-bodied man can sail the boat of soup, but you know that you don't know.
Thursday afternoon, you see. And why on all of God's green earth?